Then I go back over this way. Out here, I need to get 21. This way. Okay, so I can't get there yet, so I still have to go back around. Okay. That's weird. Oh, I get there tonight through 19. Okay. Bag. Find a small silver shield. The moment you picked it up, you felt the menacing aura from behind you. Boss fight? Each time the body moved, the flesh stood from it, and the stench filled the air. That was an undead approaching you, dragging its feet heavily. The undead suddenly stopped and stared at you with its dark, murky eyes. Okay, watch it for a while. Then it trembled, then emitted a raspy voice from its torn mouth. Shield. The shield. The undead ran away, dragging their feet. Is this the place? Be it, right around here, your father's troop. Someone beat us here. Maybe a warrior and a samurai who looked familiar appeared. You, what are you doing there? The look of the female warrior's eyes changed. She noticed the silver shield you held in your hand. Why are you holding my father's shield? I see. You're the adventurers who accepted my father's quest. My name is Orphe Bright. The requester, Gustav Bright, is my father. Looks like we were a little too late. Orphe took her anger on the samurai next to her. I knew this would happen. Why does my father let adventurers do things for him? It's as if he is admitting his shame to all the slanderous folk. Yes, that's just what I told your father, but as you know, he's stubborn. Why does that trust his own daughter? Don't worry, I have no intention of taking away your earnings. Get back down, you can get paid from my father. Use us then. Okay. All right. Well, I haven't mapped this room, this chamber yet. Might as well do that one. This is worth it to have it on the map. Okay. Now the shambling corpse is coming, so the kobold. Okay, now we fight. You know what? Let's see if we get paralysis. Give you three tries to hit me. Nope, okay, fine. Maybe I should be more sporting about it next time. Okay. Here, where am I now on the map? Four. No, oh, just need to go. Okay, double slash on ninja. Okay. Actually, I'm going this way. Turned around. Oh, that was stupid of me. That was my bad. I probably could just use a return potion, but this probably works better. Fieldstone. What the hell? Maybe I should just do the transfer potion anyway, because I'm overstocked on transfer potions as it is. I will say the advantage of doing it this way is it lets me stop by and resell some items, or trade in some of my items. There we go. I have back attacked. Yep, I got back attacked. Yeah. Oh, that's gonna suck. Okay, good. So none of us got sleep. Yeah, getting back attack can be really brutal in this game. I'm gonna do the rush first because they'll take care of the pixies. Okay. Really? Again from behind? Back attacks are brutal in this game. Actually, no, you need to heal yourself. Okay. 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 Rest of the way out should be more straightforward. Attack. Well, in that case, Boogie Cat.
Thank you very much for watching. If you enjoyed the show, please like and subscribe. And also consider backing my Patreon. Patreon backers get episodes up to 1 week early of this show and any future Let's Plays. Also, please consider backing my Ko-fi. Toss me a few bucks also helps support the show, and it's not a monthly obligation or anything like that.